I win. Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jacksonville Joe here. We holding it down. Hope everybody's having a good day. Let me know what's up y'all in the comments. If you're new here, don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, tap the bell, all that, man. We hanging out. All right, man, we got NF Grinding featuring Marty. Hey, shout out to Peerless, because I hit him up, was like, where should I go from Nate? He sent me over a list to go off of that's better in order. So, hey, man, if y'all haven't heard of Peerless, go check his channel out. He's another reaction channel. He does music. Yo, dope dude, man. Go check him out. All right, man, shout out to the NF fan. Shout out to everybody else that's been rocking out, man. I appreciate every single one of y'all, and we're going to go ahead and hop into this one.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Just let me work, man. Just let me work.
You ain't never heard nothing like this. Let me work. Show me where the mic is. Said, man, hey, everything else isn't important to me. Direct me to the studio so I can get this song knocked out and I can get the fuck out of here.
And my nothing like this. Let me work. Show me where the mic is. I'm on stage, black shirt. And my Tim's, you know how I do it. I ain't playing with you. I've been grinding. Anybody trying to sleep on me? Better do something with your eyelids. I hear a lot.
I say, anybody trying to sleep on me better do something with your eyelids. Wake up, man. Wake up.
I don't hear a lot of rhyming. Whoa. I hear a lot of whining. I don't hear a lot of rhyming. Whoa.
I say, I hear a lot of whining, but I don't hear a lot of rhyming. Where your skills at? I hear a lot of bitching. Why you ain't producing with the talent you say you got? All I hear is whining and shit. Why I ain't here? Why I ain't made it there? Why I ain't done this? Go get it.
Everybody got opinions. Let it go into my ear, then I block that. Put me on stage, I'ma rock that. Saying you the best, stop.
Yo, bruh said everybody got opinions. They go in my ear, I block that. Put me on stage, I'ma rock that. Facts.
That phony, I am not that, yeah. What are you on stage, I'ma rock that. Saying you the best, stop that. Phony, I am not that, yeah. What are y'all doing out here? What are y'all doing out here? Maybe you should spend a little less time with the women on your arms and a little bit.
Yo, bro, he said stop spending so much time with these chicks on your arms, man, and spend more time with your career and you'll be a lot farther than where you was at. Hey, yo, stop chasing the chicks and put the work in, man. That's basically what he's saying.
Best, but I should be in the top 10. Give me a list of names. I'm a top 10. I'm just playing with you. I don't care what.
Bro, so I should be in the top 10. Give me a list of names. I'm a top them. Hey.
The top is. Give me a list of names. I'm a top them. I'm just playing with you. I don't care where the top is. Leave me at the bottom. Let me work for it. You ain't never gonna find another rapper in the game.
Yo, I don't care where the top is. Leave me at the bottom. Let me work for it. Bro, saying it don't matter how many times you put me down here. I'ma still go ahead and rise up on them because I'ma grind constantly to make shit happen. So you could try to bring me down as much as you want, cause I'ma still rise up on you.
Game and tell me that it works more. Tell me work for it. You ain't never gonna find another rapper in the game. And tell me that it works more. Tell me that it works more. Nah. You might see me with my hoodie up. I ain't leaving till I finish. This industry ain't nothing but a box, but I ain't gonna climb in it. You put me inside a room.
This industry ain't nothing but a box, but I ain't gonna climb in it. Casket, like he's saying, you going to the industry, you might as well hop in that casket because you're committing career suicide doing that, because they're going to change everything about you. They're going to make you not love the music the way you did before. Yo, this shit real right here, man. I was actually just talking to one of my friends about this same thing.
Room full of rappers, come back in 5 minutes. I'm going to be the only one still alive with a note on my chest saying that I did it. You do it for.
Bruh said, put me in a room full of rappers, come back in 5 minutes. I'm gonna be the only one still alive with a note on my chest saying I did it. So I don't know what they thought they was doing putting me in here, bro, but they done threw a fucking grizzly bear in a room full of sheep and shit, and I'd have had to eat every single one of them, bro, or whatever. You know, hey, I said, I'll have a note on my chest saying, I did that.
We're way different, y'all looking weak. With a note on my chest saying that I did it. You do it for fame, we're way different. Y'all looking weak, we ain't cooking in the same kitchen. Everybody got a show.
You do it for fame, we are way different. Stuttering ass dude, bruh. You do it for fame, we are way different. Y'all looking weak, we ain't cooking in the same kitchen. Bruh, say y'all cooking Hardee's biscuits over there, bruh. We cooking Ruth Chris steaks on this end. What y'all doing down there? You gotta get it, man.
With a stain in it, some of us I never wear it out though. Let me get it. I guess I don't understand. This wasn't part of my plan. Some of these people are thinking cause they heard the name that they really know who I am. Bring the beat down. I got no
Some of these people thinking cause they heard my name that they really know who I am. Y'all like y'all don't know me. Just cause you heard my music and you've heard this and that about me don't mean you know me. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, facts though, bro. Like, they've heard my name, so they think they know who I am. Like, y'all don't know me.
No time for these Hollywood people. I'd rather give time to my fans. You'd rather chill with these women that like you for money, but I'd rather chill with my fam.
Yo, he say y'all give time to the Hollywood people. I'd rather chill with my fans. Facts. Fuck Hollywood. I kick it with any one of y'all 7 days a week over anybody in Hollywood. I ain't worried about none of them. Oh, what was it? Say? What?
Yeah. You'd rather chill with these women that like you for money, but I'd rather chill with my fam.
You rather chill with these women that like you for money, but I'd rather chill with my fam. So, chase them. Go ahead and chase them fast-ass chicks. I'm over here kicking it with my fans, my family, making shit happen, working my ass off. You out there spending all your bread and shit trying to impress people, and what you gonna get back for it? Probably nothing. You gonna end up broke, flop, never make it.
I'm out here grinding, I'm out here grinding. Yeah, I see the mic, but you looking like a pilot. What's the point in a plane if you don't know how to fly it, boy?
Yo, yeah, I see the mic, but you looking like a pilot. What's the point of the plane if you don't know how to fly it, bro? Say y'all gonna hop in the plane and y'all gonna take off, but you don't even know how to fly shit, so you just gonna crash and burn anyway. So what the fuck you even hopping in the plane for?
I'm out here grinding, okay. I'm out here grinding, like none of y'all. I'm not like one of y'all. I'm from the jungle. I run with the son of God.
The rise of the underdog. I don't like none of y'all. I'm not like none of y'all. Bruh, say, hey, we not the same, bruh. We not the same at all.
Yeah, what is you running for? They should be running from me. Most of my family, we don't even speak. I'm getting married in 22 weeks and they still haven't said how I wanted to meet. Huh?
I'm getting married in 22 weeks and they still haven't said hi or wanted to meet. Damn, that's hard right there, man. That's when you know you're really just distant as hell from everybody in your family.
I'm not the type to complain. If we don't get it, we try it again and I'll die for the gang. This fit my blood. They don't like us and we question their mom like,
Why did you allow your kid to like bad music?
Promise I'll do it. I'm trying to.
Why you letting your kid listen to that bullshit out here? It's your fault they out here acting like that. Cause you letting them listen to that trash, man. Let them listen to something real.
They give you my everything. I don't care what they are doing. I'm trying to do what they couldn't do. Laugh at the rappers you look up to. Don't waste time with the center folks. I'm alive.
I'm trying to do what they couldn't do. Laugh at the rappers you look up to. But I said, I'm trying to get on that level where I can laugh at these other motherfuckers for their mistakes, because right now, I really can't. I ain't there yet, but when I get there, I can kind of look at them and be like, oh, okay, yeah, I see what you did.
It's a miracle. Freestyle, this is middle school. I will battle the principal. Where I'll plot like a funeral.
Bro, I said freestyling since middle school, I'll battle the principal. Could you imagine being the principal of the school and walk by, and then all of a sudden, Marty just hop out on you and start spitting bars on you and just eat you up in front of the whole school? You gonna get kicked out of the school, bro. He gonna be mad.
I'm doing me. I don't live for you grinding. I'm out here grinding.
I'm doing me. I don't live for you. I'm going to do my own thing. I'm not a puppet. I'm not a remote control robot. I do what the fuck I want to do. I'm not going to do what you tell me to do. I'm not going to be living up underneath somebody else's control and shit. Facts. NF Grinding featuring Marty. I'ma let it play out and I'ma check y'all on the next one.
I'm out here grinding. Okay. I'm out here grinding. Okay. I'm out here grinding. All I do is hurt. All I do is hurt. Grinding.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Yo, man, that's NF Grinding featuring Marty. Yo, they say it ain't nobody working harder than them, man. They getting it. No matter how many times you try to bring them down, they still gonna climb their way back up to the top. If they get knocked down again, they gonna keep working and make their way back up to the top, man. NF Grinding featuring Marty. Hey, this shit was fire. I'ma check y'all on the next one. Shout out to the NF fam. Shout out to the homie Peerless, man. I really appreciate that shit. And we're going to keep rocking, man. I'll see y'all later. I will.